This article is dated March 25th, 2024. Jehovah's Witness runs to court after blood transfusion against her religious beliefs. An Ecuadorian woman residing in Spain, Rosa Aldemira Pindo Mula, has brought the country to the European Court of Human Rights, alleging she was subjected to a blood transfusion against her religious beliefs during surgery, sparking a contentious legal battle that has drawn international attention. This is what actually the Jehovah's Witnesses want. She's a devout Jehovah's Witness, claims to have been a victim of what she describes as medical paternalism, citing her nationality, and religious affiliation as factors in the violation of her rights. The ordeal began in 2017 when the 53-year-old was advised to undergo surgery following a series of medical examinations. In preparation for the procedure in 2018, Rosa filled out three crucial documents: an advance directive, a long-term power of attorney, and an informed consent form. She asserts that she explicitly stated in all three documents her status as a Jehovah's Witness and her refusal to accept any form of blood transfusion, even if it endangered her life. So there's no mention here of accepting blood fractions, although it probably would not apply in her case with her medical condition. Despite her expressed wishes, Rosa experienced a life-threatening hemorrhage during surgery and was administered a blood transfusion against her will. Since then, she has relentlessly pursued justice, initially through the Spanish legal system, only to have her case dismissed by both the Madrid court and the Spanish Constitutional Court. You see, she was upset because she lived when her God Jehovah requires her to die rather than have a blood transfusion. So the case has escalated, and it's now this legal battle has drawn public attention and stirred debate on ethical grounds. Some argue that medical professionals were justified in prioritizing saving her life despite her objections, while others contend that it's individuals' rights, no matter how extreme, should be respected unless they infringe on the rights of others. Representatives of the Spanish government defended the actions, emphasizing the need for swift medical intervention. However, her legal team argues she was unfairly targeted due to her immigrant status, accent, religious affiliation, and that her wishes should have been respected in accordance with her conscience. The deliberations of the Grand Chamber of the European Court of Human Rights are ongoing, with a verdict expected in the coming months. Jehovah is a God that requires a blood sacrifice. So this poor Jehovah's Witness woman is distraught because medical doctors defied Jehovah and gave her a life-saving blood transfusion. Doesn't matter how many changes the governing body of Jehovah's Witnesses make regarding dress and grooming or whether you celebrate a birthday. Comes down to when they will stop feeding your blood and body to their God Jehovah, requiring that you die on an operating table so the Watchtower can gain headlines.
For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.